I said it was gonna take a few days, but it hasn't so far. Well, what I'm gonna do is just keep it updating. Jesus Christ. This is just got to keep updating. I've got to let all the other games download first as well. So what I'm gonna do, not put my rig in just yet again. Didn't take long to unplug it. I've reset everything. But yeah, I'm waiting for a bed. Which will be up here somewhere. It will be very high. I'll be able to have this chair underneath the bed because it will be a desk. And then put these, all this stuff that I've got now, put it there. And then if I wanted to move to keyboard and mouse, I can unplug these two because I will need these. Just moved them over to thing. I don't need many speakers. I might actually do though. I'll leave them on my rig for now when I get to bed. And then see where I can go from there. What did you just put? Right, we'll start playing the game, I guess. Beta. Seriously? Oh, what a great excuse. No, we're actually gonna use this one. Don't know which one to choose. Driving a warehouse, that's good because I haven't done that before. I have on VR but not on PC. This PC. Yeah. So 10 to feet down. I cannot see that. What? Where's the key? There's no fucking any key on it now. Mrs. BM says. what is lifting it up? This, folks, it's R and F. Oh yeah, there you go, there's a sink. That's all I got. I am talking on stream though, you know what I'm saying. What? You can actually walk out or? Oh my god. But we need the forts to go up as well, don't we? Where is he? Oh, he's here. Okay. Let's get me down. What? No, don't say. Hi, Bergen. As you can probably see, I've changed my rig into, well, I don't know if I'm going to use it for ages yet, because I'm getting a bed coming, and I'll not be using it just yet because of the games. There's a lot of them that need updating anyway, so I'll not be using it much. There's no point anyway if the game didn't need updating, because I want to play. Because I can't with the rig at the moment. Jesus! I didn't know that. We're going to have to be careful not to crash into anything. Otherwise I would fail my health jam. Not really any jam though. Let's just go up. Ready. Flying ring going. Yes, we know. Are you gonna get out? Yes. Let's just go down. This is a great game. I've had this for ages. Okay, Bergen. I've had this for ages. No, we'll go back to the menu. What, I failed it? How did I feel that? I did good. And then it's saying I've just... Whoa. I just failed it. I don't know how. That can't be right. Can it? Let's do the jump first. What the fuck am I doing? I know what I'm doing. I need that box. Examiner, don't tell me I've done that. Let's just pretend we didn't do that. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Good boy. Nah, not really. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Well, we can live without this one. Okay, we're not looking at it. It's really hard to get the camera back. Let's grab this. Let's see if we can get garage. Yeah. We need to lower it down a bit, didn't we? What the? Yep, well, let me pass. Just because of the wide swing. You absolute. Have I made any damage? No. Not so far. Just don't want to be hitting this one. Right now. Yep, we're ready, oh my god. Am I bringing that with us? Seriously, bro. Not today. Damn! Yeah, they can frick off. I do like VR, but when you go super fast, it goes into this black mode. Don't really like that. Yeah, okay, I don't give a shit if I damage you. Seriously? Where do we need to park it? Or do we? Nah, no problem to me. I didn't even see that. Or that. I'm just playing with one hand. And then using the other hand just to get it lined up. Jesus! Well, I won't be a real life truck forklift driver, will I? If I keep doing this. It's because of keyboard. I don't really like it. In VR, you can actually toggle the percentage of the throttle and brake. Okay. I'll play with you after the stream, if you let me down. Rob, how do you say it? Please tell me. A fucking fence. Is that lined up? Yes, it is. We shall lower it down and go. Oh, you fucker! Why's he doing that? Yeah, I've got to slam it in this time. Let's slam it down. And then go. What can I do? What the fuck can I do? I mean, look, it's lifting itself up. I ain't doing this. The game broke, guys. Oh no, what shall we do? Fuck it. Won't even let me crash. What? Yeah, you bloody would do, wouldn't you? What are you doing? That was my brother, by the way. He came in. I don't know why. Yeah. I did not understand the word he said then. How did you know him?
Your bum in your bum needs more toilet paper.
No, I'm screaming! He's such a dickhead, isn't he? Yup. I can't even get this in. Yeah, that's not even perfectly lined up, that's why. Yeah. It's lined up. No, it ain't, because look at that. Stupid game. Let's see if we can line it up. Get it in. And then push it in. Go on, go on. Get it in. Right, that's pushed in. Now, if I leave it, will it come out? No. What am I supposed to do? What can I do? Yeah, I might be causing more damage, but yeah, I'm stuck! Well, you need to get off me! Look at that! It's dragging with me. What the fuck? I mean, oh. Won't even let me pass, will it? Look. Duh. Yeah, true, Bergen. True. I still can't get it in. Let's just slam it in. And drive in. Then get back out. Nope! What am I supposed to do? Look at that. What can I ask? Maybe. You do know Euro Truck, don't you? Let's go back because this is just annoying. Quick. Nope. Oh, God's sake. That would damn need fixing, doesn't it? It really does. Because I cannot be asked. Is it that one? Yes, it freaking is. Look at me. I'm an expert. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's the standard height. That's what you have to do anyway. Oh, you fucker. What have I just done? Let's retry. I don't give a shit about right now. Two shits. Yeah, okay. I'll smash you right in. Is that in? If it moves, yes, it is. Why is that like that? Because that could be a trespassers. Yeah, I am sorry. But I'm just getting a funny mood today. Can't stop laughing or making jokes. Even though I'll just say nothing. I'll turn my mic off. I know you're broken. I don't laugh at myself. Could I do find myself embarrassing doing all these? I don't really. I get used to it. Oh, for God's sake. Feck off. Yeah, and you. Yeah, I don't give a shit anymore. This game is so good to make destruction. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. What is that? Is that something rude? I don't know. It's coming out at forklift though. Let's pick it up. I think it's not. I think I'm picking it up. Nope. Well, that's gonna be a bother to get up in it. Bugger. Bugger. It's still moving. I don't even know how you put the homework on. But it would be handy to know. Why have I done that? Oh, come on, slow coach. Not you, Bergen. Definitely not you. That's moving! And I've just knocked it. Oh, fuck off. Let's pretend that did not happen. Yeah, I've just destroyed it all. I've only got one thing done. What? Get in! I need to put the forks so they're there, and then I can actually see where they are, because I cannot see a thing. That is definitely moving it down a bit. Oh yeah, got it right. No. Yeah, I saw that moved, and it did. Okay. Ah, bugger. Yeah. Bugger again. Yay. Yeah, I've destroyed it all. Delivery failed for you guys. I'm wanting to make merch though. And I can't fucking move. This is so heavy, I can tell. That's moving, isn't it? That is definitely moving on its own. Get back here, you. Moving that pallet as well. Oops. There we go. Let's go! 10 kilometers per hour. Too slow. Oh, fuck off. I was only moving to that side. Shocking to avoid that. That thing there. And I've destroyed it all. Nice. Yeah, I just went over it all. With a pallet still on it. Nice. We get one delivery then, don't we? Ow, 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 ow. None zigzag. Zigzag. Heck yeah! Done. Might be a centre, but don't give a shit though. I would like to repress that. Oops. Right, let's go. Back. I'd like to do that again. But yeah. Been a very, very short stream, but not been doing much because of your being updated on. Oh no! I've got to wait for a new bed then, aren't I? Yeah, that's a bit rubbish. Because I were gonna leave it a few days. All these driving games need updating anyway, so yeah. I'll just keep all these games that I play updating, and I'm gonna get a new bed. I'm just gonna transfer everything. All I need to move is this and my keyboard. I'll try and get this working for the rig so I can have it on, and then I'll put this mic where the bed is gonna be basically, so I'll be underneath it, which would be great. And it'll be nice and dark, and I'll be able to have one green screen, I think. Not exactly sure, I've got two here. That's why you might be able to see a bit of a reflection with some darkness on it, because it hadn't really worked the way I wanted it to. So what I was going to think is putting one green screen behind me where I'm gonna be underneath my desk for playing GTA 5 and stuff like that, like Fortnite. And then for driving games, I can go in my rig and play with one of the green screens. I'm hoping to put the green screen that's ripped on my bed and have it like that. If the bed is wide enough, I'll be able to get round it without ruining it. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later because I'm bored. I'll put myself back up here. See ya. Good night. Enjoy your time. Bugging out in a bit. Barely how you do with it. If you're seeing, if you're watching. See ya. Good night. Enjoy your evening. Might have to stream next week. I don't know. Because I need to catch up on gaming on my other channel. So what we're going to think is doing a trailer. Updating the trailer. Because I need to make a new trailer anyway. For it, both channels. So yeah, I'll be doing some driving next week, making a new trailer of what I do. So I'm gonna be playing every single game on Steam, and then putting 5 seconds videos, but making 5 seconds of funny moments of what's happening. So that's gonna be my future video, and I'm gonna put my old intro in an outro. Brogan, I'll give it you my old outro. So yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow. I'll not be live streaming tomorrow, but I will see you tomorrow because I'll be recording for the first time on my PC. So yeah, good night.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way, yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah.